retracts as well. So.
Yeah, yeah. You might like the livery. British Airways on this side, Singapore on the other side.
Is it really?
Yeah. Didn't realise, but that's actually a livery that they did. Really? 2 years, yeah. 1979 to 81.
Right.
British Airways leased the Concorde to Singapore Airlines.
Right.
But because the crew were still British Airways, they right. kept British Airways on one side. There's some great pictures of Singapore Airlines with the Concorde with Singapore Airlines on it.
Can you blow that?
No, I'd like to play one. Give it a go. This balance point has gone backwards and forwards.
So where is the CG on this one?
It's been a long time to get it right.
Yes.
A long time. Retainer, bit of sellotape, only the best for this model.
So how many cells, Tony?
Four cells, 5,000 pack, all linked up to four speed controllers for EDFs.
50mm you said?
50mm, yeah. These ones are the HTIRC, which is straight out of Powerfront in China. Grand total of about £10.50 each per fan. And motor complete.
It's a good deal,
so,
isn't it?
Absolute banging deal. And yeah, so this is the first time I've flown it with the with these fans in there. I did have some old Dr. Mad thrust, some 50mm fans. So hopefully this will fly better. Just wait.
That lights on, I couldn't tell which way it was round without those lights on.
Oh God, Tony, you phone.
Harder than that. Your times.
Yep. Fantastic, Tony. Thanks.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Was
that right over my head?
Yeah, it was.
I can't tell when I've got my eye to the... I didn't even flinch.
That's what I said. Did you get that?
Didn't even flinch.
You would. Brilliant, Tony. Not too shabby, is it?
No, it's fantastic.
I'll tell you what, on a day like today, Rod. Yeah.
Yep.